Well, after years of construction, Children's Hospital of Philadelphia opened the doors to a brand new inpatient hospital in Montgomery County. The King of Prussia location is officially named the Middleman Family Pavilion. It's next to CHOP specialty and urgent care centers. The hospital has 36 surgical beds and 16 pediatric intensive care unit beds. We'll have a look behind the scenes for you at CHOP's new hospital and Eyewitness News starting at 4.